What's good, everybody? It's your boy M2K Vlog TV, man. Back at it. I know I just uploaded 3 videos with, you know, the relationship advice, and if you guys want more of these, y'all let me know down below. So today's topic is when to know the person likes you. But before I go into that, as I can tell by the title down below, if you guys want more of these, y'all let me know down below, and make sure I go check out the previous videos that were from my old channel. So I'm trying to bring this segment back alive. So I said, why not post the first 3 and then post one more and see how they do, and just, you know, y'all let me know down below how y'all feel about them. So without any further ado, let's get right into this video. All right, man, so relationship talk. How to know when someone likes you, man. Easy. No, seriously, I mean, it's not hard. Sometimes it is hard because people send mixed signals, and, you know, that makes it all more complicated. But there are three main ways to know when someone likes you. They say your name a lot. You call or text a lot. Y'all talk on the phone a lot, and y'all hang out a lot. Now, unless y'all establish y'all are friends, there's a slight chance that, you know, you may like that person, basically. And so, if y'all have ever been in a situation where you've texted someone 24/7 and it ends up to be a friendship, that means you either weren't flirting, or you were being buddy-buddy, or there was just no spark, which happens. And I'm sorry if that's happened to you, because it's happened to me once I can think of so far. But it all happens to everybody, so y'all know what it is, man. But you guys have any questions, comments, man, y'all let me know. Y'all can hit me up on social media. Y'all have any other ways to know someone likes you? There are big ways. Big ways. So any other way, make sure y'all comment them down below. I just wanted to make this a short video. Mainly go check out the past 3 previous videos I've posted. You know, make sure y'all go check those out. Share them. It's the first time here. Subscribe.